Zaniah White. Angel Jackson and Talia Hickman check in for the Lady Tigers. 30-second timeout.
Yeah. So guys, the first game was actually good. I could say for the whole boys game, but the first half was like. But yeah, so the next home opener is the 20th versus Prairie View. It's a doubleheader, so make sure, you know, y'all come support the women and men's basketball team. Yeah.